This is where we get in trouble.
Hey, it's Maeva from Meeting Chelsea.
And I'm James from the same show. And these are the secrets behind the cameras of Meeting Chelsea. My journey on Chelsea has been from boyhood to manhood.
And my journey on Meeting Chelsea has been drama the whole time, no rest.
A secret, we don't actually like each other. Are there any cast members that you prefer not to film with? Other than everyone?
I was going to say everyone.
Who do I prefer not to film with? I don't like filming with Tristan.
Why? Because he makes me
feel tall. Like, that's probably the biggest secret on the show as well. He's actually only 5'5". So.
The most awkward thing happened to me on the show while filming is I got really, really sick one day.
You're not going to tell that, are you?
No, but I'm not going to go into details.
Okay.
But that's funny, I think.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
We couldn't do the scene properly, and the scene took hours to be made because I was really sick and I had to go to the toilet all the time. So I really literally spend my time in the toilet. Mm. We could have done the scene in the toilet, actually.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's funny.
What's the favourite thing about the show? I get to work with my other half.
Yeah.
Even if we're shouting at each other. That's my favourite thing. I get to spend more time with my beloved girlfriend.
What is nice as well is the fact that you always go to really nice places and and you travel to really nice places as well.
You actually find like hot spots when you're filming that you wouldn't go to, and then somehow someone finds one and then you end up going there, back there all the time. We found a good few spots in London like that.
Oh yeah.
Location. One big tease about one of the episodes that's coming up is that we try on a few costumes, and I think that's all we can say right now. It's incredibly embarrassing, but you've got to laugh at yourself in those situations.
Yeah, I agree.